Wiretapping is a series for experimental music that exists like more than 10 years exclusively. Happens in Barbour. Real-time research-based sound art. Look at this here, this is beautiful. It's so very good. Started out with Tom Slavecik, and then Ayala Lehrmann took over for a few years after her Fay Shapira, Dennis Maskevich.
And what happens in the event?
What happens in the events? Music. Music. Mostly real-time compositions. The great thing about wiretapping is that it's actually very free in its form.
That is what?
It's very free in its formality. Thank you. Maximilian. The great thing about wiretapping is that it's very free.